first, I take this, do a little bit, like 1, 2, 3, and then I rub it in to any spots that are dry.